Hi, I'm the Word Historian, and this is the Etymology of Nicotine. Chew, smoke, and vape. Nicotine comes in many forms, but did you know that smoking was once considered a health product? Oh, and most of my viewers are not subscribers, so if you like this video, then like and subscribe. It's free, and you can always change your mind. Thank you, and enjoy the video. First off, nicotine is defined as a toxic, colorless, or yellowish, oily liquid that is the chief active constituent of tobacco. It acts as a stimulant in small doses, but in larger amounts blocks the action of autonomic nerve and skeletal muscle cells. Nicotine is also used in insecticides. But you knew that, didn't you? So where did nicotine come from? This goes back to Jean Nicot, born in 1530 in Nîmes, France. Nicot served as a French ambassador in Portugal under King Henry II. He was sent to negotiate the marriage of 6-year-old Princess Margaret to 5-year-old King Sebastian in 1559. When Nicot returned, he brought tobacco plants and introduced snuff tobacco to the French royal court. Tobacco became an instant success, turning Nicot into a celebrity, and later the plant was named Nicotina by Carl Linnaeus, as was nicotine, which later referred to the particular chemical in the plant. Nicot described his belief in the medicinal properties, and it was believed that smoking would protect you from illness, particularly the plague. Nicot was rewarded for his service to the French royal court and was given the name de Villemont and the land near Brie Comte Robert. This was where he compiled one of the first French dictionaries, which was one of the first that included an entry for the concept of race. What do you think about nicotine? Let me know in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video if you enjoyed it. Oh, and ring that bell for notifications. I hope you learned something new. This was the etymology of the word nicotine. Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next video.